Shazam!
Eftal, how could you do that? How could you break the one rule you gave us?
Boulder of Iggy, you have to get out of here now!
You told us we had to watch our own backs! That you wouldn't save us even if we were in danger! You liar! You've been meddling in other people's business ever since the moment we set foot in India! Damn it, Eftal! Why couldn't you just leave me alone and mind your own freaking business?!
Oh! That would have murdered the fuck out of you.
If I hadn't ducked, I'd be a dead man right now. It's like fate is telling me to carry on. This must be Abdol's way of knocking some sense into me.
No, you're just going crazy. What?
It's way too dangerous in here. Up ahead! It's the exit! We're almost there! But I won't just turn tail and run away! Abdal sacrificed himself for us, and I'll repay that debt no matter what!
You idiot! He sacrificed himself so you could get out of there, like me. You need to attack him as a team, dude.
By letting him down. That is not an option!
Oh, he's gonna come to the ground, isn't he? Oh, yeah, that's what he's doing.
What the hell? He was hiding under my foot? Carry up!
He has no tip.
My foot!
Now you can't run away. I got your foot so that you can't hide anymore. Lord Dio! Please be careful, my lord. I believe Polnareff and that four-legged rodent are still hiding nearby. Allow me to handle the situation.
Does he need to be careful?
Such nonsense, master.
I mean, you do know who you're talking to, right?
That's because he can't why you didn't handle him from jump? Why you sound like a trillion fucking people?
A fake Dio made from the fool. We got him.
They made a fake
Dio!
You'd
think I'd feel guilty about attacking from behind like a coward. And interesting. You'd be wrong, because you pulled the
I had
same
no idea Iggy could do that
this
with
is
the sand.
You deserve. Now, Iggy, crucify him!
Yeah, no, it won't be that easy.
No.
End his life in the same merciless way he did Abdol's. Send him straight to hell!
He's gonna catch it.
Yeah.
You're kidding! He knows! But how?
Because the windows to my left are letting in the light from the sun. Lord Dio would never enter this room during the day. You'll suffer 1,000 deaths for your deception!
Iggy!
Guy's a real son of a bitch.
I made a vow to Lord Dio that I would kill you interlopers. He entrusted me with that honor. Lord Dio's a
he sounds like 30 other people.
Yeah. You're not worth shit, dude.
No,
you're like guy
me.
Number 35.
He's about to be swallowed by the abyss.
Now die, you filthy, pathetic dog. Your incorrigible ruse forced me to destroy Lord Dio's likeness.
No. Not the dog.
Did he really just hit him?
Yes.
He didn't use the void. Instead of killing Iggy, he went in for a punch.
Do you know what you've done? I don't care if it was a fake. You forced me to destroy a figure in the form of Lord Dio. You must answer for that crime.
You take this way too personally, dude.
Your life is mine now. I will
you know
take
Dio's
you to
dick.
Death.
I know, right?
My dark abyss could swallow you whole in an instant, but a quick death wouldn't satiate my fury! This whole mess
is what villains get wrong.
This is what happens to those who anger me!
movie fishing, not with passion.
I swear, what's with this show with violence against dogs? Is this gonna be like the fifth dog we see die in this series?
Stop it! Leave him alone! As soon as you come out from behind your stance, putrid teeth, to attack me, I'll turn the tables and finish you off! Bullseye, yeah!
Ooh, right in the mouth!
Well, would you look at that? I found your weakness, Cool Ice. Any attempt to pinpoint my location leaves you vulnerable, which is probably a tad inconvenient since you can't see me without emerging from your dark dimension. It's over! Now suck on my sword and burn in hell, feel de put!
Hey, yo!
Hurry up and die!
Suck on his sword. Choke on it.
I'm still gonna deep throat this man to death.
Death by deep throat.
What? How are you still alive? I skewered your throat and brainstem! Would you die already? No way you're getting out of it! Hurry up and die!
Yeah, I guess not, because there's another episode left, so...
Stop making me repeat myself! Die!
Ooh.
I cannot die! My mission is far too important to feel any pain! I will not rest until I kill you! I'll swallow Iggy, the Joestar...
Wait, is he a vampire too? He has those fangs. But he is in the sunlight.
I allow myself to die.
Weird. Ooh. Oh, this fucking...
Oh.
Oh, shit.
There's a good boy. You knew to withdraw your sword. I also know that you're about to die! This is the one. The vile arm you used to stab me.
I don't understand.
How is he surviving this?
How is he fucking stabbed in the fucking throat?
I really don't know.
Just give him away! No! You're not going anywhere! Did I get him?
Nope.
No!
Ooh. Oh!
He got my leg! I can't move! But I can't think about the pain right now!
Oh, God. Homer is losing so much of his body.
I almost managed to land a killing blow, but he got away! This guy is different, fueled by pure vengeance. And he's not just nuts. His devotion to Dio is all-consuming. But I won't let him get the upper hand. You said you couldn't die yet? Well, I can't die until I kill you! Okay, here he comes. Take this! Shit, it's no use! His stand just obliterated the tip of my sword! Though it probably wouldn't matter even if it were intact. It's impossible to attack him when he's hidden in the abyss. If I so much as touch that thing, it'll swallow me whole! Great! Now he's absorbing the building at random! Mad! That's clever. He knows full well I'll go after him if he shows himself, so he's blindly attacking to prevent me from fighting back. He's not messing around. At this rate, he's gonna hit me for sure.
Why doesn't he just hit your actual body instead of trying to stand?
How about stop fucking narrating every single thing you're doing?
Damn, this isn't good. Iggy's not gonna last long if he keeps losing blood. From the state he's in, I'd say his broken ribs must have punctured his lungs. Ball of death hurtling toward us, it doesn't matter. He's got us right where he wants us. There's no way I'm gonna be able to dodge an attack from him with this bum leg. I've gotta try to escape through the floor. I don't have enough time to tunnel through. He's coming straight for us. Somehow I dodged it. Not out of the woods. He's closing in on me like a needle on an old record player! I only have about 5 more rounds before he makes his way back here and finishes me off for good! So, the million-dollar question is, how do I dodge with this injured leg?
Select the answer, what?
Okay.
It's probably his friends.
I just pick option 2, but I can't count on that. They only entered the mansion 10 minutes. Right then. Option 1's our only choice. Okay, Chariot. I need you to pull me out of the circle as fast as you can. What are you doing? Pull me faster, chariot!
You idiots, because you both pulling the same direction, you can't do it. Because he does what you do.
What do you know? The answer ended up being option 3.
Wow.
Life's a bitch,
apparently.
Silver Chariot is a finesse-oriented stand that fights with a saber. It simply doesn't have the power to pull my body weight, especially when I'm injured. I'm done for.
No, the dog is still kicking.
You're holding on by a thread. Stay down, you stupid mutt. If you keep moving or try using your stand's power, your broken ribs will sink deeper into your lungs and kill you. Hey, you can drop the tough guy act, you idiot. The only thing this will accomplish is you dying right along with me. Just you wait. I'm the one who's gonna save you. You have to live on to tell Mr. Joestar and the others about this bastard. You have to.
Oh, this guy's doing a real shit job of killing people.
Abdul might have saved me, but
yeah,
you
what
sure
if he keeps rolling around
not.
For?
Yeah.
What is he waiting for?
Here, then what was the point of this? One more loop, and it's lights out. So it's number 3. Life can be a bitch sometimes. We both wanted to win. Guess he wanted it more.
Gets me angry. I just don't respect his drive at all. Mm-hmm. Makes no sense to me.
Yeah. Well, R.I.P. Palmereth.
R.I.P. Palmereth. R.I.P. R.I.P. just killed the...
I wish I said this earlier, but I was joking that, oh, is Palmereth going to die because he has a broken heart and earring, while the villain dude has a full heart earring. I was going to say that as a joke, but I'm like, nah, that's too corny. And then that actually happened. I'm like, fuck, now I'm pissed I didn't say it.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyways, we had another character death. Okay.
Yep.
Very violent way for him to go out.
Yeah, this guy's the problem.
Yeah.
Guess the best for last. Before mm-hmm. Dio.
Yeah, before Dio.
From the tree.
Let's see if Icky's gonna last. Likely not, but we'll see.